He said vaccines should be made available to those most in need. His death was announced, excuse me. And finally,